just outside Lisbon. It's a place that's known to few, where a group of Irish rebels are held by Faulkner's crew. They are forced to live in cages like the inmates of Bellevue. But the spirit of 1916 will always see them through. The men in this vile place, they come from far and near. Some from the Derry Bogside and Omagh town so near, and some of them from Belfast, from the market and the bone, from the narrow streets of Ardyne and all around Tyrone. On that black day in August, when Faulkner showed his hand, he thought that by internment he could break our gallant band. But the boys from Ballymurphy, how they showed the way that night, and they taught those English soldiers how Irish men could fight. Lunkesh has shown to everyone the system must be broke. Ardyne, the new lodge and the falls will see the system choke. No more the Special Powers Act those fiends will invoke, and Lunkesh will be the hillstone on which the system's Lunkesh is here. And by saying